Inmate in Indiana County was apparently killed by someone else in the prison. Luis Santiago was found unresponsive New Year's night at SCI Pine Grove. He was serving time for aggravated assault. The coroner listed Santiago's cause of death as trauma at the hands of another. Officials say they are interviewing his cellmate.